Very good morning. Today we are going to talk about code converter. In number system, we have seen many type of codes. So how they are converted from one format to another format, from one code to another code. Actually, this is done by the code converter. The code converter are used to convert the information into the code which we want. So if we have one type of code and we want to convert that code as we want, then we need the code converter. These are basically encoders and decoders which we have covered. Okay, so these are the encoders which encode the code, and at the transmitter and the receiver, the code is decoded. There are many type of code converters. For example, binary to gray and vice versa. Okay, that is binary to gray, and gray to binary, binary to BDC, and BDC to binary, then BC to C17 segment, ASCII to binary. So there are many type of codes which we need to convert. And today we are going to talk about a 3-bit binary to gray code convert. So how we convert binary to gray code. Already we know about that one. Today we will just like to know the logic circuit diagram to convert that binary to gray code. So to convert a 3-bit binary to gray code, there is a need to follow a few rules or formula. Okay, so how to convert binary to gray, already we have discussed in detail, but for the time being I would like to recall it. The MSB of the binary code is always equal to the MSB of the gray code. So very important point when we convert binary to gray code, that is we keep binary MSB as it. So whatever is the MSB of binary, it is kept same in gray code. Okay. The following bits of the gray code can be obtained by XORing the corresponding binary bit and the preceding binary bit, and rest other bits in gray codes are converted from the previous. This is XORing between the B2 and B1, and thus we get G1. Okay, that is gray code. Then for the next bit to convert that B1, B0, okay, then we get the 0G. So this is just a small formula. Keep the MSB as it, then take the previous and next bit binary bit, then XOR them, and you get the gray bit. Okay. So this is the truth table. Actually, this is a 3-bit, that is 1, B0, B1 and B2. And by using that formula, or that rule, we are having the equivalent code. That is just like this is, for example, I'm taking just for example. So this is B2. Okay, so B2 capped is 0, so it is the first G2, then XOR that one, 0 XORing 1, so this will be 0 XORing 1. So if there is one, there is any 1 or 0, that is if 0 0, then XORing we have 0, and if we are having 1 1, then in XORing we have the 0 also. So but if we are having 1 1 only, so it will produce 1. Okay, so this is 1. Now take the bit B1, which is which is 1, and b naught, which is 1 also. So we are having 0. As I told you, similar bits produce 0 and different bits produce 1 when we go for the XORing. Okay. Similarly, we can find out any, we can convert any binary bits into the gray code. Now, actually, code converter is a combinational circuit. So we will take the 6 step to design it. First, that is how to convert 3-bit binary to gray. Then second is truth table of that one. I mean to identify the inputs and outputs. So we have identified different inputs and outputs, which are B0, B1, B2, and G0, G1, and G2. Then we give give the name of to the inputs and output, which already we have mentioned B0, B1, B2, G0, G1, G2. And then fourth is to make the truth table, which we have also here. Now the fifth is Boolean expression, and then this logic diagram. So G2 is equal to B2, okay, as we know. So G2 is equal to BT. So B2 is G2. Now for the G1, we are having XORing of B1 and B2, and for getting G0, we are having XORing of B1 and B0. Aap aise aise kar sakte hain, waise bhi kar sakte hain. So there is no difference. Okay. So these are all XORing, and thus you are having a 3-bit binary to gray code converter. So in the examination, you may ask that is design 2-bit, 3-bit, 4-bit gray code binary to gray code converter. Okay. This is example already. There was no need, but let a 3-bit binary. Okay, this is a binary. What we have to do? We have to convert to the gray code. So let that is first bit B0. This is B0, and this is B1, and last is B2. Okay, this is one is the B2. So let's convert into gray code. So G2 is equal to B2, and B2 is equal to 1, and then G1, B2 XORing B1. So this is 1 0. So we'll have 1. G0, then the XORing of B1 and B0. So you are having 0 because these are the same bits. So gray code is this one, G2 1 1 0. So this is simple one, already we have done. But the important thing, that was the logic circuit diagram. Now let's have the otherwise, that is 3-bit gray to binary code. Now we have the gray code and we need to change into binary code. So this is the simple things to design 3-bit gray to binary code. Okay, so what is the formula? This is also simple. This is gray, this is gray code, the gray bit, okay, and this is the binary. Okay, so keep the MSP as it, like G2. So whatever G2 is, it will be B2. Okay, then there is a little bit difference between the previous method and this one. In this one, that is, we will take the previous binary bit and next gray bit, and we will have the XORing. So B2 and G1. Okay, this is G1, B2. Then whatever we are having that as a B1, then it will be the B1 XORing G0, and we will get the B0. Okay. So this is G1, B2, G2, B1, G2, G1, B2, G2, B2 XORing, and then B0, G0, B1 XORing. So it is just. Now the next one is, because we need 3 bits, so let's have 3 bits of gray code. These are the 3 bits gray code. So all combinations, these are the all combination to the power 3. That is 8 combination of. So we are having 0 to 7 combination, and by using the previous formula, we are having that threat table. Already we have done it. So if you are not getting it, let you ask. Otherwise, assume that we have covered in very early lectures. Now by using this truth table, we have to design the logic diagram or circuit diagram of that code converter. So this is the code converter. You are having B2 is equal to G2. Okay, so B2 will be equal to G2, and then B1 equal to G1 XORing B2, and then B0 will be equal to G0 XORing B1. So this is the simple thing. Okay, so guys, it was so easy. Already we have discussed in details in very early lectures, but the only thing we are designing this code converter as a logic circuit diagram. That is, what will be the circuit to design to convert that binary to gray or gray to binary. And that very important. If the question comes in the examination, then he might be asked 3-bit, 2-bit, 4 bits. So just remember, as per the number of bits you are going to convert or to make the logic circuit diagram. So guys, it was all about code converter, and I hope it was simple and you are getting it properly. Okay, so in other case, if you are having any problem, let you ask. Okay, rest, please take care, and